Hello and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Quest for the G. Remember when we respawned and we had to go and find our lady again? We were climbing up the hill when we heard our helper friend. The helper friend gave us some nice stuff like shiny armor, bow and arrow, and diamond sword. We used that bow and arrow and we went into the nostril where we entered into an epic battle scene with the mobs, which is where we left off, which is where we're going to take up with this week.
Okay, oh, there's mobs. Mob buried in there. There we go. Oh, that's good. And I don't need too many others. I got two. I have two kills. These take so long to chop up. They didn't give me... No, I didn't get that. I want my little endo pals. Come on, up, up, up. Bing. I'm sure there was... Oi. Ooh. Don't want any outside people coming in. Close that one up right away. Now, over there, I remember seeing when I fell. Let's get some of these. A chest there. Oh, this is much... Well, I'm going much better than last time. That was just... Yeah. How quick can you die on Minecraft? Oh, back to that one. I can hear them. Oh, look, I'm opening up everywhere. Can I not do that there? Wait. I hear you. Ooh, and a zombie. Ooh. Oh, I'm more scared of zombies. Zombies are easy to kill. Don't be frightened of the zombie. Make a train. Make him follow you on a train. Bit of a plug there for someone who does a zombie rape train. Oh. What am I doing? Who are you shooting? You were shooting your mate. Good on you. Oh, the ender pearls just keep sinking. Oh, not the ender pearls, sorry. The experience thingies. Oh. They just keep dropping down. Oh. Yeah, I'll fire back at you. I can hit you at 100 yards. I want to go over that way. Because I want that chest. There is a chest down here. Creep. Yeah, there it is. Is that the actual chest that I'm meant to be going? It says flick the switch. And I reckon, let's cut this over. I got a funny feeling that the switch would have to be around this thing. There's some notes and stuff there, so let's just get up there and have a look. Back to sword. Remember, there is mobs around. Must protect oneself. Aha! I see a switch! Ooh. Oh, and I see you. You are just hiding away there. Got your... Die. Oh! He spawned! You spawned right on top of me. That was a bit slow there. Come on. Oh, come on, that was a kill. Where's my other... Why didn't I get that? Oh, because it's not on kills. It's just on points. So when my bar comes up a little bit further, then I'll have more points. I get it. Okay. Flick, switch, find, chest. Now, am I going to flick the switch and then this is all going to go burning? It is underwater. Oh, hello. I saw you. Headshot. I'll come down to get yous. And I'll destroy you. We'll have no more of that. So we have one spawner, was he? No? Oh, I see, I've got my three now. I'm up to three. I'll take the bone, I'll take the arrows, thank you very much. I can get back up there. I thought I had another one there. Back up. So yeah, that was pretty epic that I actually found it. I was surprised that I'd find it this quick, because I thought for sure that I'd be wandering around the world, you know, maybe having to build a house, and then do it. Let's flip the switch. What does it do? The lava is dropping. Alright, let's go this way. Come back. Might be able to see what's... The lava's dropping down. It's creating light. Oh, look, see, there's another pal over there. Another thingy over there. I've got the disease. I want him. Thank you. Ah, there was the other one. Is there any more? Wee. That's not good. None of that. Maybe that was what he was saying about be careful when you dig. Maybe I'm not supposed to be digging anything. That is definitely a chest there. And it's in the middle of nowhere. Let's get across this way. We can get to that. I've got the fire. I haven't got any fire. Better be careful of that. Let's put that up there so we don't burn ourselves. And a bow. I got the sword. Dom's sword. Okay, I'll take the coal. I shall take the coal. I'll take the other diamond sword. For now. Can I take any more arrows? 41. I can't take another bow. No. Well, that was nice. But that's... Pick the switch and find the chest. Surely that couldn't be the chest. I mean, why would I be coming all the way just for what Mr. Helper gave me? Surely not. Oi. If only I had some TNT I could drop down there. Okay. Well, I reckon... No, I can't. What about if I use this water? I reckon do that. Let's go down this way. Oi. Oi! Hey! TNT steak! Sugar, golden apple! Compass, diamonds, gold. Oh, I'm gonna have to do a bit of a resort here. Okay, let's do an exchange program. I don't want that, I don't want that, I don't want that, I don't want that, I don't want that. I want that, I want that. I want that, I want that, I want that, I want that, I want that. What can I have that? You can have that, I'll have that. Oh, that's just lovely. 9 diamonds. And got... Oh, 9 and 9. This is... I think... that I know what this is. So you mean I can't then go and make an iron pickaxe and collect the rest? Okay, there's definitely a subliminal meaning there. Okay. I'll take that. So I've got to go and fix that up and... What about if we... Can I do that? Do anything? Wow, that's silly, isn't it? So yeah, it looks like I've got to go back and then sort of... That's where you're hiding. Where's this? What's this? A light source going up. But I hear lots of... bow and arrows. Arrows. That's arrows. What have we got around this corner? I think I better get ready with a block. Let's put a block there. And see what's... Come on! Get around! And I reckon if we stick a block up there... And a light there, light there, and that way. There's a lot of noise. What's that? I see your feet. Why? Hello, come on. Oh, there's lots of them. Oh, how many? Oh, no! What's going on? I'm poisoned! No! What's that? What does that mean? 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 Where's my cave? Where's my cave? No, where's my cave? Oh, what does that mean? Food. What does that mean? I've not seen that before. I got poisoned. Okay, let's have a bit of adjustment here, and I'll leave it there. Definitely keep the food out. Look at that. TNT, maybe I'm supposed to blow it up. I'm not sure. Can I get some... Okay. Let's see what's going on. That's alright. Can I shoot underwater? No, can't run across the tide. Oh, that's great. Oh, back to sword. They're going around the corner. There must be another mob spawning somewhere. Where'd you go? How are you doing that? Come on! What about if I go up?
Tune in next week to find out what happens if Mattofilms does go up.
Remember to like, sub, comment.